Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can.
If it doesn't kill you.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Thank you. future. As much as I support her cause and her people, blood must not be shed.
What do you expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them? It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Thank you. Columbia gave onto the Founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death. Exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.